Alright, I plan on finishing this game off here. Regardless, I'll platinum it on my own time. Because that guy's gonna be forever to get killed. So we're gonna beat the game now. And I will just platinum on my own because. Yeah. So I was trying. Unsuccessfully. To do this. I think that's over here. I'll just do this till it hops up. There it goes. There we go. And this is 15. Anyway, that got me the trophy. One sec here, just checking. So you just get in this boat, hold X, and hit circle 55 times. And that will get you where you're looking to go. I was trying to do it in the airship, you have to do it in the ship. So, get in the boat, go in the ocean, hold X, and hit circle 55 times, and you'll get that achievement. Settled. Dungeon would be probably a good idea to get ourselves all of our items restocked. Everything's at 99. We've bought 99 of every item. Bought every spell we could buy. armor. Just taking care of business. The power of the four fiends absorbed from the crystal is being fed into the past by the black crystal. The one distorting the beautiful light of the crystals is the one we've been looking for all along. The true root of all evil just lies ahead. We are sky people. We came to the shrine in an attempt to locate the source of the world's ruin. That was 400 years ago. The curse of the fiends changed us into these forms and prevented us from speaking. The light crystals has enabled us to speak again. The light of the four we've been seeking all this time. The light will open the time portal. The portal will transport you 2,000 years in the past, the beginning of the time loop. Okay. You focus the light of the four shining crystals, fire, earth, water, and wind, in on the black crystal. The flow of time surges in space and begins to warp. Just one step forward, and you will travel back 2,000 years in time. Okay, we're in the Chaos Shrine. Hey, look, it's more black flying. Hey, look, it's more black flying. So Jess increases strength and intellect. Brock is at 991, 42 strength, 33 luck. I jumped to 620, 31 strength, 46 luck. He jumped to 611, alright. Just jumps to 726 and then agility and stamina. attention. Two green dragons, okay. Thank you. Just and I leveled up. Let's see, I jumped up strength and intellect. Okay, I'm luck. Just got some health. Alright. Can't level up his health, but we'll take the strength, intellect, and luck. And Jake level up. I've took care of some business. That second lich fight was hard. Knocked down two of my guys. I was able to get back up though. Okay. don't know what basement I'm in. Two, okay. Stock murderer on me. But I murdered them. It's an even balance. But still, we'll stop. Just like this up. Chess. Level up. I'm not so worried about level ups right now, I'm just worried about getting stuff. In case you had a double ninja team. Which I do not. have the drop on them. Business taken care of. Everybody gets the level. So Brock gets a level, his strength and his ability go up. I get a level, my health, strength, stamina, and luck go up. Jake gets a level, his luck goes up. Jess gets a level, her intellect and luck go up. So good. Jess. Justin, it'll tell me if I missed any other chests, because this is the last chest in the game. It didn't pop. Okay, I missed a chest somewhere. Is stronger than Excalibur, but anybody can equip Massamund. So there you go. So somewhere we have to go hunting another chest. Dark got a level, Jake got a level. Alright. Oh, it makes me sad. So, last Leviathan fight. Do you remember me? I was once the most renowned knight of Cornelia. Two 2,000 years from now, you killed me. I am Garland. Oh, you did defeat me then. But the four great forces saved me by sending me back through time. Once here, I sent the four fiends into the future, where they shall once again use the four great forces to send me into the past. In 2,000 years, I will remember none of this. And so a time loop begins, and we're all like, I don't understand. Duh. But I will be reborn again here. So even as you die, again and again I shall return, born again into this endless cycle that I have created. Okay. I cast haste on me. I cast haste on you. I cast protect on you. Oh. Those men have protected nothing. You missed? Oh, he died. That's cool, now he's just killing me. Hey, we did it! So we beat him. He only had faces on his knees and his midsection and all that. We win! Totally had it in the bag. No problems. The time loop was severed at last. The endless struggle that raged over 2,000 years had ended, and peace prevailed once more in the slowest text scroll ever. The light of the four crystals restored the forces of wind, water, earth, and fire. It was a mere trick of fate that had given rise to the Chain of Garland's Wrath. But magnified by the four forces meant to guide our world, that trick of fate also gave birth to the fiends. Monsters had run rampant as the world sank into darkness. Dot, dot, dot. But all that is now past. With the four forces flowing as they were meant, the warriors prepared to cross time and return to the world they knew, a world where Princess Sarah, Queen Jane, and even Garland himself await. When was this fateful day that sent time spiraling into a loop? None can say. It seemed the cycle into which time had fallen would last forever. But the bravery of four young travelers changed that. They took the forces that filled the world with darkness and used them to bathe the world in light. None will ever recall the struggle the four endured, for the breaking of the chain means it never existed. But within the tale of fantasy that people tell, The memory of their deeds lives on. Dot, dot, ellipses dot. Tales of dwarves and elves, of dragons and shining civilizations that reached for the heavens even as they fell. And now, their return is upon us. With the memory of their struggle buried deep in their hearts, they will quietly watch over our world. Remember always that the forces of the world must be used as they were intended, that the power of light must never be used for dark, and the true crystals reside in your heart. For you are the warrior who crossed time. You are the bringer of light. Dot. 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 So you have to have dramatic effect when you have the readings of the end of the game. So that's the end of Final Fantasy 1 for this stream. I'm going to platinum it off stream because I'm not going to go through every dungeon again on stream looking for stuff. I can do that on my own time. But we did get the PS4 version on here, and honestly, I enjoyed it. I think we're going to have a good time going through 1 through 6, and then probably 7, 8, 10, because we've already done 9. And 12. We did 12, so we don't have to do that one anymore. 2 might be difficult. 2 might be a stretch for me to do, but we're going to try it. But that was a quick run through of Final Fantasy 1. That really was fast. The Thief was a pretty good starting setup this time, so good for future reference. I enjoyed this game, though. It was pretty good. If I do say so myself, they done good with these pixel remasters, and as we go on, the games are going to get better and better and better, except for 2. 2's going to get much worse, but then 3's a lot more fun. 4 is a blast. 5 is a hoot, and 6 is just spectacular. 6 rivals 7. So that's exciting. But yeah, this was Final Fantasy 1, so we'd beaten it on the PC, and now we have it on stream here. It'll go up on a YouTube playthrough. We'll have multiple playthroughs, but I'll separate them. I'll make this the PS4 version. I'll make it well labeled and known, so people don't get confused. But yeah, I've enjoyed these. They've been a lot of fun. And I look forward to playing the next one. So, until that time, I will talk to y'all later. In fact, I might just start the next one right now, but in a new stream, because this is Final Fantasy 1. And this is me signing off for the last time on this game. Until next time, I'll talk to y'all later. Y'all have a good one. So long, everybody. Another trophy.